morning, Memorial. Today is Monday, December 10th. I'm Aze.
And I'm Ryan.
And this is Spartan News.
The annual art sale will take place the Thursday and Friday before winter break. There will be high-quality arts and gifts from local artists for great prices.
Interested in getting involved in your book club? They'll be meeting this Thursday after school in room 505. Get involved.
The gymnastics team has its first home meet of the year this Thursday night in the fieldhouse. Come check it out.
Earlier this fall, physics classes went outside to explore projectile physics.
Here we are on a beautifully sunny day. I'm Sam Sutherland. Here's my physics first hour class, and we're just shooting off some rockets, just like every day in physics. Thank you.
Underclassmen to take this class. It's really fun. We do a lot of cool activities, including shooting off rockets.
Going outside for physics class was something new. It was different than just sitting in a classroom. You got to go outside and get some fresh air. I think there's going to be much more exciting things to do in physics class. I believe there's much more in store.
One word I would use to describe shooting off the rockets would be hands-on experience.
Really?
I think there's a lot more activities in physics that we have to look forward to this year. We'll just see what the year has in store.
The annual Cupcake Smackdown is December 19th. Anyone interested in creating cupcakes for this year's Smackdown could get more information from Ms. Gump, Mr. Newland, or members of the GSA.
Information for the 2014 Euro trip to London, Paris, Madrid, and Barcelona is available if you missed the meeting. Go see Mr. Herman.
Thanks to everyone who made donations to Toys for Tots this year. Awesome job, Backyards.
Especially Plum Creek and Misfits.
Hey.
Just as a reminder, as weather gets colder, coats must go into your locker. If your classes are cold, make sure you wear a long-sleeved shirt or a sweatshirt. On that note, here's the weather with Mr. O.
Hey guys, this is Mr. O. I am actually live on location at the pool to report the weather for you. And the reason is I have my friend Jeremy Temprano right here, and we want to talk about the invite that the men's swimming just won in Brookfield. So how did that feel, Jeremy?
It felt great. A lot of guys really stepped up. Great swims all around. I was really happy overall.
And beating Arrowhead, too, was pretty amazing, too.
Yeah, I was happy with that as well. Oh, by the way, did you vote for Athlete of the Week?
Yeah, I did. I think it was some Dakota guy.
And I'm here with the weather today. Monday is mostly cloudy. Temperature of 30 degrees. Tuesday, cloudy chance of flurries, 33 degrees. Wednesday, partly sunny, 40 degrees. Thursday, partly cloudy, 38 degrees. And Friday, cloudy chance of flurries or sunshine with 35 degrees.
Recently, two lottery winners won the $580 million pot. We asked Memorial, what would you do if you won the lottery?
I would buy 500 cars.
I guess I'd give half it to donations, equal shares to my friends, and have a ton of fun. I'd probably take a trip to Hawaii.
I would give some money to charity, and then I would buy myself a lot of stuff,
like a horse
and some dogs.
You won the lottery.
Take to all the Disneyland.
What would you do if you won the lottery?
I would spend it on my college.
I buy like 5 houses, 12 cars, 18 pairs of shoes.
Well, if I won the lottery, the first thing I do is probably think about retirement. Find a couple places that I could retire and enjoy a quieter lifestyle and enjoy people, and probably spend some part of the winnings on supporting activities, programs, and facilities at Memorial High School.
Avid is doing a fundraiser for St. Vinny's Food Pantry. Here's more information.
JMM's Avid Tops will be collecting food for the St. Vinny's Food Pantry. We will be coming to Backyards and collecting food till December 19th. The Backyards that collect the most food will get a special surprise.
That's it for this week.
Stay classy, Memorial. can't stay. Baby, it's cold outside. I've got to go away. Baby, it's cold outside. This evening has been so very nice.
I'll hold your hand. Just like
my
I
mother
must.
Will start to worry.
Beautiful, what's your
my father will be pacing
sleep to that fireplace.